Weird stuff.
These fire Nephilim are the source of all this world's trouble. If they didn't exist, the Council would never have ordered the Flood.
There, one of the fire Nephilim that Sin spoke about.
If the fire Nephilim continue to proliferate, the world will fall into chaos and destruction.
Hey guys, Alex the Vegan Gamer here, playing El Shaddai. Somewhat pissed, because I recorded this twice on my computer. Actually, the PlayStation work, and my recording software created a corrupted file that I tried to save for the past few days while I published the recording a new file instead. But that did not work. So, I'm not going to have a new one. I'm kind of pissed because it was one of my best gameplays ever. Of this game. It was my best gameplay of this game. Not kind of. Defeated the fourth boss easily. I defeated these monsters easily. So luckily it's going to be as nice this time. Oh, and also there was a clones of Ishtar. And I got those quite easily as well, so I was like, no, why did I do my recording? So yeah.
Be careful.
I think it's the disc that didn't work, and then it was the recording software that didn't work. And it's the first time it's actually happened to me. And considering that I'm not an amazing player at El Shaddai, I was pissed. I was happy with my gameplay in that game. But oh well, I'm gonna stop repeating myself and I'm gonna play even better. Alright! So far, it's going pretty well. I think that's nice when you know. I feel like Steven Wizards. I normally always stick to the veal because it's my favorite weapon. Oh, I hope I'm gonna do the Bone of Ishtar's alright. I really like this world, I find it's cool. I like the music as well. Very epic. Definitely. This video game is so varied, it's crazy. Like, I'm further along in the game, and luckily I save a lot, so it allows me to just mistake in the recording to save a lot. But, there's actually a place further along. Well, it's kind of a surprise. I think I should leave it as a surprise, but let's just say I ride the vehicle.
You can't accomplish anything from here. Keep searching for higher ground.
And it's a lot of fun. There's a messenger down here. Thank you. Okay, Haman. May God's blessing be upon us. Those who refuse the fallen angels and condemn this false world. We fear neither suppression nor persecution. We pledge our lives to Ishtar and our service to our leader Sin, who clads himself in Ishtar's bones. We will never stop fighting until we free our souls. Poor guy, very tired. But I don't know why they're hiding everywhere. They're trying to find me? They're messengers? Why would he go down here? I don't get it. Oh well. I asked too many questions. And they're never walking also. Telephone.
Hey. Yeah. The Nephilim are on the rampage. Gobbling each other up.
I'm gonna save and I'm gonna continue.
I'll call you later.
Oh, actually, I already had the save for this, so I'm just gonna continue. And now it's gonna be Star's Bones. I have to... Oh, monster fight.
Allow me to help.
That is very cool. Alright, and I'm gonna use the... I'm gonna keep my life. Oops. Yeah, I got like superpowers from this guy. He's like fire, archangel. Lives underground and I'm gonna figure out his name again. Problem is, I play Bayonetta as well. It's this game. Whoa, no. Oops. Oopsie. And too bad I forgot the name of the other guy because he's very sexy. To make Enoch a nice boyfriend. Although he seems to have a thing for Lucifer.
Allow me to help.
Let me go and check his name. In the library. Uriel! That's the guy. Alright. Uriel, my sexy lover. Oi.
You may be able to purify the fire Nephilim from the top of that tower.
I want to use Uriel's powers again. Get with me. But I want to have another weapon too. Alright, use this weapon. Arch. Over here, little ball of fire. Guess it's waiting for me on this platform too. Don't fall off. Oy, I really have to get Ishtar's bones now. Whoops. Whoopsie. Platforms are so small. Come on, Alex.
You're wearing out your welcome.
Okay. That's it. For having to shield with plates.
It'll never end if this keeps happening.
Alright, you guys. Defeated the monster again. And right now, I'm gonna go for Ishtar's bones. I have to do it. It's very nerve-wracking. I don't believe how many times I've recorded this so far. Oh yeah. Whoa, whoa! Damn, thought I was gonna fall. Which side should I go? No! Why did he not continue jumping? Yeah, you're doomed. I'm gonna have to try it all over again.
know God as well as us. Neither light nor dark have meaning to you. You seek to destroy both heaven and the darkness.
The other times I just moved around, but did not go towards the black light. Hey guys, I tried for some round to do it, did not work. So I'm going at it again. Hopefully this time, I'll complete it. That was weird. Yay! Alright.
Take that!
The new world is gonna happen. The new world is connected to the darkness, the souls of those who die fall into it. The people do not realize the dead do not ascend to heaven. The fallen angels notice too late that people become denizens of the darkness. Who is that? Isn't she usually higher up? Oh well. I was happy she was down here.
Oh, I see.
I think we're here at the save point. Oh, there's gonna be a battle. I don't have a weapon anymore. It's strange when I don't have a look at how easy it is to still learn. I hope this is recording. Get away from me.
Scary. I'm not kidding. It could be destroyed at any moment. Sorry, but I gotta go.
Alright, you guys. This is where I would normally save, but my next game is already done and everything. I'm not gonna say it, but I will tell you guys not to forget to save the animals, kick some monsters' butt, and wish me good luck that this recorded! Alright! See y'all later. Bye!